Who is Leslie Coburn? Well, she pretends to be a local farmer, but Coburn is really a Washington, D.C. socialite with a $2 million mansion in Georgetown. She's a regular in the Washington social pages. Coburn doesn't mention that she's a very liberal Democrat or that she's funded by political pals of Nancy Pelosi. When Leslie Coburn pretends she's anything but a trendy D.C. liberal, that's a lot of bull. Clip for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.